by. It's top plays time.
Oh, yes.
You're
well,
starting,
let me start
right?
Out. Yeah, sure I will. Because it's time to talk about Steph again. Number 10, Warriors Sixers. Steph Curry guarded by Seth Curry. Seth, has this happened before to you? Probably. His body language is like, yeah, he's done that about 75 times in our life.
Can you imagine?
And there's no mom to step in and be like, Steph, just take it easy on your brother.
Brutal. Dodgers, Mariners at number 9. AJ Pollock pops this one down the line and right. That's Evan White.
Ooh, nice.
Keeping his eye on the ball, keeping his balance long enough to make that difficult grab. Kind of acrobatic. We got more to come from this game, too.
Number 8, Grizzlies Nuggets, John Conchar. See him right here. Michael Porter, see him right there. Denied is Conchar by Michael Porter Jr. Nuggets won this one in a thriller, double overtime.
Let's go to the ice for another overtime game. Hurricanes and Lightning. Alex Killorn on the breakaway, and he fakes out the goalie for that one. It's an overtime win for Tampa Bay. So that's what I call fancy schmancy.
Yeah, that's fancy schmancy. The fancy schmancy goal. Here's a fancy schmancy pass. Alexei Pokuševski.
Oh,
that's nice. Tony Bradley. And you know what Tony Bradley said? Fancy schmancy, Pokuševski.
Question is, can you spell it?
Yes.
That's, yeah.
No.
Never mind. College baseball, Louisiana versus South Alabama. Deep to center, Tyler Robertson from Louisiana runs back to the warning track, makes that grab. Yes, the over-the-shoulder theme, as you pointed out last hour,
that.
For sure, and he crashes into the wall.
Yeah, how about great goals theme? Canadiens Oilers, Connor McDavid right here picks up the loose puck. Splits the defenders right here. Jake Allen, do you stand a chance? No. Of course not, because it's Connor McDavid. Oilers go on to win. He just, on a breakaway like this, I wonder what you're thinking as a goalie. What am I going to do?
Stuff that we can't say
exactly.
Right now on this show. Number 3, college volleyball. It's the regional finals. Purdue and Kentucky. And that was Ali Stemler laying out to save that ball and then the finish as well. The kill. College volleyball, incredible to watch. Kentucky wins 3-0 over Purdue. They advance to the semis to face Washington. Good job, Allie.
This is my favorite pass of the year so far. Cavaliers Pistons off a block. Darius Garland. Oh, I love that bounce pass. Can't teach that. Perfect aim and angle. Okay, maybe it's not my favorite pass, but it's pretty good.
It worked. It absolutely worked. Untraditional. It worked. Whatever it takes. Dodgers Mariners is promised at number 1. Will Smith rips this line drive, and that is Dylan Moore stretching out. Look at it in slow motion. That replay is what you need to fully appreciate why Dylan Moore tops up.